Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Now, it has been about 2 months since I've played. I took a bit of a break once I reached enough videos to make it to 1 year. In that time, Kingdom Hearts 3 has been released. And, I still have not played it because I actually want to get through this first. Through all of these games first. But, now that Kingdom Hearts 3 is released and it's getting all these fantastic reviews, I'm actually getting kind of impatient, and so I'm trying to get through this as if this bitch would die. There we go. Now maybe we can activate this before they respawn. There we go. So, I'm going to try to work my way through the rest of the Kingdom Hearts series, which is going to be, like, 9 games or something. So if I examine this, will I just end up... Does that just take me back down? Well, shit. Alright, so, fuck, I don't remember how to get this. Worst case scenario, I may have to look up a walkthrough for this section, mostly just because I don't remember how to take care of this. I know that Hollow Bastion is a pretty convoluted mess in terms of a map. So, yeah. At the very least, I can overlevel. No! Fuck! Oh my fucking god, I hate this. I fucking hate this bitch. Oh god, now I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. I fucking hate that shit. Fuck you. Fuck everything. Well, actually, this looks like things aren't respawning. So that's... Yeah, the only things that respawn are the ones that we didn't, like, 100% defeat. So that's actually kind of nice. I'm guessing maybe this only happens on, like, the easiest of modes, which I'm pretty sure is why I selected. But, you know, I'll take it. And now I'm really glad that I actually chose the easiest mode, because that means we'll get through this that much faster. Now, I just need to figure out how to activate that thing so I can change my course. I know that there's a way to do it, I just don't know how. So we're just gonna kind of check every nook and cranny a little bit and see if we can figure out how to deal with this mess. Now, I remember this, but if memory serves, yeah, there's 4 sockets and they each have to have a puzzle piece that we have to find, and that's great, I understand that. But how... Okay, the library! Fantastic! Fantastic, which means that there is... Oh, right, this puzzle! I remember this puzzle! Okay, we can do this. We can absolutely do this. So what we'll do is we'll examine this. We put the book where it's supposed to go. So, there's like a bunch around here, right? Oh, wait, there's this. Let's turn it. And then what happens when we open it? Okay, we just get an elixir, so we don't get the thing that we actually need. And I don't know what that is. I feel like there should be a lot more, like, highlighted books. We'll spin this. Okay, that's just another treasure chest. I mean, I'm glad. I won't turn down a treasure chest. But at the same time, it's... I want Sif to solve this puzzle. And fuck you, not giving me the treasure chest. Fuck off. And then... Oh, yeah, here's it. This would have been a hell of a lot easier had I, you know, used my brain last time. Oh shit, I think I can only hold one book at a time. Oh no. No, apparently I don't have to. Well, that was nice. I'm gonna spin this. And that is not the right button. And it's a mega potion. And then I think we push this. Okay, that door has been unlocked. That's nice. However, we do have an extra book. And I don't remember what color it was. So we're just gonna save real quick. Save. Save. So that way I don't have to go through that, you know, mess trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go in. Because I have issues with my memory sometimes. Sometimes it's called just leaving a game for months because reasons. And let's see, I think of a green one, right? So that's not gonna fit there either. Does the library extend into the next room? And this bitch finally gave me the thing, and it wasn't even worth it. It was, like, I'm not gonna fucking use that. Are you kidding? Oh, look. Excuse me. Look, there's another spinny thing of time-wasting and a treasure chest. So let's waste some time. And see, it doesn't... What's the point of this exactly? What's the point of this, other than to waste your time standing here turning this bitch forever? Fuck it. Fuck it, I'll come back. Fuck it. Das. No! Give me whatever the fuck that is, and it better be something good. I better not be wasting my fucking time. Finally. Well, no, an AP up is actually not bad. Oh. I am in a secret place. Okay. So let's take this. And then I think we have a green one. Yeah, there we go. I don't think we have the other one. And actually, is that where... No, yeah, I think we take this one. And then we put that one there. So you can put them in the wrong place. That's good to know. Because, I mean, it is a puzzle. It is a puzzle. Technically. Alright. And that did nothing. I'm pretty sure we've examined everything that there is to examine in here. I'm hoping that the library extends to the next room, because if it doesn't and there's a cutscene and then we can't get back here, I feel like we really fucked up big time. So... Oh, nope, this just leads to the entrance hall. Oh! Well, I mean, this could be worse. So, then, do we light all of these? I think we light all of these. Not what I wanted to do. What was the... There we go. Fire!
See ya!
Now, hopefully everything, like, stays alight.
See ya! See ya!
And, like, this isn't... I'm hoping this isn't on some sort of timer, because I'm gonna pull my hair out if it is.
Fire! Fire!
There we go. And what's this? What do you do? Almighty One, improve your strength by moving me. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Excellent. Are we supposed to... Oh, I need Donald for this. Okay. So I need Donald for a couple of things. Oh look, there's a thing! A thing that I could use. But for some reason, these things do not want to let me in. At least that has been taken care of. What does this do? Is it Thunderbolt? Okay.
Here!
Ah, there we go. Thank you, lovely one. Now, come back up. You won't, do not help me down there. Back up, I say. Alright, emblem piece. Perfect. But that still does not help me in the library. So I think I may have fucked something up in the library. We shall see. So I'm gonna switch to Donald. With Beast. And then we're gonna use this and see if this does what we need it to do, which is get a book. And we do! We do get a book this way. Okay, so all is not lost. Does it go here? So that does not help us. There were a couple of spaces. There were a couple of bookcases that need a book. So let's see if it's in one of those. That other one was a green one. So that doesn't help us. So it must be this one over here. Now what do? You open a way for us. And I see... nothing but... Oh. Okay, you move there. Did you reveal anything to me? Okay. That's something. Which I believe goes up here. And then what? Wonderful. So we have this guy. Which goes back here. And then the final book. Or the one upstairs. Which ultimately gives us what? I have no idea. So we put that there. And now what happens? Because I think we've officially gone through all of the books. So a dark abyss. Before I go into the Dark Abyss, I'm going to push that thing. Because... reasons. Oh, and I have a thing to get, a treasure chest. So... let's push this guy down. Oh! That's another emblem. Well, I'm glad I pushed him down then, because that's mine. And then there is a treasure chest to get. Question is, which way was it? It wasn't that way. It is in this hallway to nowhere over here. Oh, and it was another emblem piece. Okay. Alright, so we are looking pretty good. So, you know, I'm going to just put some of this over here. Just because I like the feeling of progression. So we only need one more. And just going to catch a ride back up. And then we're going to save in the library real quick before we do anything stupid. So, lift stop. Oh, wait. I think we use gravity. There we go. Oh. Well, that was mildly disappointing. So, I could have sworn that when we were traveling by these, like, carriages before, we had to fight while we were traveling. Maybe I'm wrong. But I thought that's what we had to do. Big question is, where am I? Okay. So, there we go. Magic, gravity, and then so not worth it. Okay, I am blocked from going anywhere. Like, what was the point of this? So is this just gonna send me back? Yeah, this just sends... Where am I supposed to go? I don't understand. I don't understand, and I'm getting a little frustrated. I'm getting mildly annoyed here. Where the hell am I supposed to go? What was the fucking point of that bullshit? Unless I'm just really fucking stupid, which is a possibility, but, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Because I'm pretty sure I don't, unless I'm really stupid, and I actually had that last emblem piece. If that's the case, I am officially a dumb motherfucker. No, okay. Then where the fuck do I go? Has it something to do with these guys? No, I'm not getting any prompts with them. What about this, like, water fountain thing here? Nope. Then I guess we'll go out. Yeah, here's the thing. I was thinking maybe I have to go up this way, but as I thought, that's blocked. Did we restore power to this? And now these guys are back. Why the fuck are you back? No one wanted you. Really? Sure that thing isn't going to light up or change at all. Because see how this one's lighting up? there's a bunch of money and magic. And not items, but just because I like to maintain a certain level of health. So let's go ahead and head back in here. Because if I take that thing, it's just going to take me down again. Unless I am supposed to... I think there was something... I don't understand. Because everything... I mean, I guess where I need to go could be back down towards the start area. And maybe there's like a different path I'm supposed to go on. But the issue that I have with that is that everything else looks like progression in here. And so... Wait, what about you? Show me your crushing power. What does that mean? Wait. Magic. Revere? Let's try Grafira again. So that's the only one I can think of as crushing power. Oh, wait. Maybe he means... Come on, just crush the fucking pot. I think I have to destroy these. There we go. There's one. There's two. Okay. And there's the last piece. Okay. I still don't understand what the whole point of the library thing was other than for those two treasure chests. But there we go. I am a moron.
Why?
It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What?
You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Alright, I am so sorry I forgot to turn off my mic during that the majority of that cutscene. So I'm gonna actually pause here, and we are out of time. Thank you for watching, and I